check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Understood. Copy that.
Release, release. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Okay, DRS is now available. An incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. See ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, we've lost a position. That's us down a place. We're trailing our teammate by 35.0 seconds. Gap to the car in front is 1.6 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 2.6 seconds. new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. The car in front is 5.6 seconds. Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus. Thank you. The gap to the car ahead is 4.8 seconds. Yellow flag. Okay, the gap behind is 1.7 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Exit, exit now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Thank you. catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag. gap to teammate ahead is 3.2 seconds. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Gang, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Our gap to the car in front is 3.7 seconds. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, gap ahead is 9.4 seconds. Okay, you're in the top 10. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Green flag.